Welcome back. Problem 14-29. This problem is taken from chapter number 14, Energy Methods, and book name is Mechanics of Material by R.C. Hibbeler. So statement is, determine the displacement of point B on A992 steel beam. I is 250 inch power 4. So you can see this is a cantilever beam, clear, having a point load at point B, which is 8 kips. Clear. So total length is 25 feet. So due to this load, this beam will deflect like this. So you have to find this vertical displacement of this point B, which is delta B. Clear. Due to this load. So let's start with the solution. So we know that due to this load, 8 kips, this point B, let's move toward this point. So this displacement is delta B. Clear. And we can find this delta B by using, due to this external load, we have strain energy store, which is UE, and that will be equal to 1 over 2 multiplied by load, which is 8, into displacement where it is moved, and that is delta B. And due to law of conservation of energy, conservation of energy, this external work is stored in the beam in the form of strain energy due to bending, because you can see due to this load there will be a bending in this beam. So UE will be equal to U bending, strain energy due to bending. Now we'll find this strain energy due to bending. So how you will find is that, for that you have to cut the beam over here, clear, and you will take this right portion. And what will be the x? So x will be the distance from point B. So this will be your x. Clear? And we will draw the free body diagram. So let me draw it. So this is point C. This is your point B, where you have 8 kips load. Clear? And this is your x. The range of x will be x start from here 0 till x is 15 feet. Or 15 multiplied by 12, and unit will be inch. Clear? So when you cut it, you will be having a shear force and you will be having a moment M. Let this is point O. So what we will find this moment by using equation of equilibrium, that sum of all moment about point O is equal to 0, and taking the counterclockwise moment as positive. So about point O, one moment is this counterclockwise moment, which is M. So I will write plus M, and the second moment is due to this 8 into perpendicular distance is X, and this is producing clockwise moment, so it will be negative. So minus 8 into X, and sum of all this moment will be equal to 0. So it means that this reaction moment will be, our internal moment will be equal to 8X. Clear? And X is either you take in feet or inch, but we will take this in feet, inch. We know that bending strain energy is equal to integral from 0 to L M square dx divided by 2EI. Clear? So you can put the value 1 over 2E into I. Integral from 0 to L. What is M? So M is 8x, so 8x square into dx. Okay, that will give you bending strain energy. Now this bending strain energy is equal to 1 over 2EI integral 0 to L. So this is 64x square into dx. And if you further simplify, it will be 1 over 2EI, and 64 will come out, so we will left with 0 to L x square dx. Okay, so that will be 32 over EI. Clear? And integral of x square will be x cube divided by 3, and limit from 0 to L. Okay, now 32 divided by EI, and if you put the limit, so you can see L will be equal to 15 into 12. 15 into 12, and it will be in inch. So I will write 15 multiplied by 12 whole cube minus 0 cube divided by 3. Okay, that will give you strain energy due to bending. Now what about E? So we have given A992 steel. So we know that from property table, E value is 29 into 10 to the power 3 KSI. Let me show you here. We will go to the property table. This is the property table for US customary. You can see that A992 steel, it is 29 into 10 to the power 3 KSI. So I will write it over here, the value of E. So 32 divided by 29 into 10 to the power 3 multiplied by I is given as 250. So 250 multiplied by this 3 into 15 multiplied by 12 whole cube. So at the end, what you will get is you will get the strain energy due to bending. Clear? Now we have used conservation of energy. Ui is equal to Ubi. So what is Ube? That is this one. 1 over 2 8 multiplied by delta B is equal to this term, 32 divided by 29 into 10 to the power 3 multiplied by 250 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 15 multiplied by 12 whole cube. And when you solve this delta B, so delta B will come out to be 2.15 inch. Clear? So this is the vertical displacement of point B due to the applied load on this cantilever beam. And that was all about this problem 14-29. I hope you have enjoyed this video and you have learned from it. Those who are new to my channel, then subscribe it and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you can get notification about my latest videos. If you have any question, you can ask me in comment section. Also share my videos with your friends and help me in growing my channel further. Thank you for watching.